Hai, welcome back in science class. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today is our third meeting. On the previous meeting, we've learned about sense of touch and sense of hearing. We use our skin to touch and we use our ear to hear. And today, we will learn about sense of smell. Are you ready? Do you remember with this test? Yes, hearing test. There are some sounds, and you must mention the source of each sound. This test shows us that sense of hearing help us to know about types of sound around us. Have you done with this hearing test? Now, we will learn about sense of smell. We use our nose to smell. We can use our sense of smell to observe pleasant and unpleasant smell. Good and bad smell. For example, this is a perfume. This is a dirty soap, stinking soap. What do you think? Which of these things smell good? Which smells bad? Here are the example of pleasant smell. The smell of lotion, the smell of flower, the smell of delicious food, the smell of soap, the smell of perfume, and many more. Here are the example of unpleasant smell. The smell of spoiled food, smoke, the smell of dirty toilet, stinky food, stinky garbage, and many more. So, what you have learned today? From this video, we've learned about sense of smell. We use our nose to smell. We can differentiate which smell is good and which one is bad. See you next time. Stay healthy. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.